How about a nice big rousing reception and a whole lot of applause for my man Booty Green?
Now, what we're trying to get together is what we call soul brothers and soul sisters. I can't say I'm soul brother number one, but could I be soul brother number 69 and a half? They talked about a soul brother the other day, and his soul brother, you know, he had a restaurant. He said, I don't mind having a restaurant in a neighborhood, but people come in here and bug me all the time. I said, what is your main problem? He said, man, just the other day, a brother, you know, just like you fell into the restaurant, he said, give me a bowl of noodle soup. The dude handed him a bowl of noodle soup, and he sat down, and he ate his bowl of noodles. He said, wait a minute. Come here, brother. The guy looked at him and said, what's the matter? He said, see that hair right there? The guy said, is the hair in your noodle soup? He said, you damn right, and I ain't going to pay for it. And I went out that night to a motel. He said, baby, and I heard a hell of a noise in the next room. He said, now I peeped through the door, and sure enough, there was the same dude, had him abroad in there, and was he wailing? He said, where he was going, I can't tell you. When I opened the door, and I said, hey, brother, aren't you the same guy that was in my cafe talking about you had a hair in your noodle, and why you had your lips just now? You shouldn't be worrying about no hair. He said, you damn right. And if I find a noodle in here, I ain't gonna pay for that either.